Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between Donald Cowboy Cerrone and Robbie Lawler. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Lawler is 1 year his elder. He will have a one-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC.
Donald Cerrone, Robbie Lawler. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Lawler. Black trunks for Cerrone.
Robbie Lawler is one of the scariest strikers in the division, and one of his best weapons are his elbow techniques. Keep an eye out for them in this fight.
Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight.
The jab by Lawler.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
He's got heavy leg kicks.
He connects with the straight.
Another huge kick.
Oh!
Another big punch to the head gets through.
Strong jab.
Oh! What an exchange! Vicious combination.
Nice uppercut.
Big straight punch. Oh, beautiful combination.
Head kick.
Oh, nasty right hand.
Oh, he's landing it well.
Hard straight punch.
There's a nice combination.
Big power jab.
Some huge kicks here.
Uppercut.
Oh, there's that big uppercut.
Ah, Joe, another strong jab.
Powerful jab.
Huge uppercut.
Nasty combinations here.
Good connection with the straight by Cerrone.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Both men landing in that exchange. He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
He caught him with the head kick.
Big left hand.
And he got rocked with the left hand.
Oh, he got hurt. He got hurt there, Mike.
Oh, he completes the suplex.
Lawler's inside control again.
Wow.
You suck. You suck. Just as well. The game was starting to get pretty stupid. Still got the win.